After we create the table in a document, we can adjust the size of the cells and the position of the text in the table. Take this table as an example. We move the mouse cursor to where the table is located and click the cross button in the upper left corner to select all cells. Click the Table Tools tab and the Table Properties button, then a dialog box will pop up. In the Cell tab, find Size and check Preferred Width. We can also adjust the width of all cells after entering the value according to our needs. Enter 2.5 here. Vertical alignment can help us to adjust the alignment of the text in the cell. They are namely top, center, and bottom. Here we choose center. Click the Options button in the lower right corner. In the pop-up dialog box, we can also set the cell margins accurately. Generally, same as the whole table is checked by default. That is to say, the cell margins of the entire table are the same size. If we check Fit Text in the options below, then the text in the cell will automatically adjust the character spacing to fill the cell. After setting, click the OK button to adjust the table.